first time, so Bingo told me, thank you, one person. So if anybody's here for the first time, this is where we as the meetings get together and just try out shit for the first time or try to hone our craft and see what works and see what doesn't. And with that said, let's get started. Does anybody have the balls to tell Post Malone that he's not really a rapper?
He's not.
Thank you.
He doesn't want to rap, but that's what makes him.
Tell everybody else. Okay. See, the thing about Post Malone, for those of you that don't know, Post Malone got started in a rock band, but he was kicked out because he was too weird or whatever. So he decided to do his sing-song hip-hop thing, in the hip-hop category, and now he is considered a rap artist. Now, okay, I'm just going to say this. Come on, Tiffany. Come on. It's okay. Okay. Now, Post Malone is as much of a rapper as I am a character from The Walking Dead. Just because I know an actor from The Walking Dead does not mean I can do the same thing. It makes no fucking sense. I'm just saying. Okay. Who has ever bought anything off of Amazon? I know you have, Tiffany. I know you have. Okay. Okay. Let's say you buy a laptop and you go down to those question and answer things. And you ask a very reasonable question, like, does this laptop have touchscreen? And you get the one asshole that says, I don't know. Why? Why would you waste your time telling somebody what you don't know? That makes absolutely no goddamn sense. Okay? That is the equivalent of you sitting in, like, social studies and telling them, like, what is the capital of Belgium? It's like, ooh, I have no idea. I don't fucking know. I mean, you understand, I just don't understand these people. It's just...
I didn't make anything.
Like, I just don't get it. By show of hands, how many of you have seen, like, a shit ton of car accidents? Okay, how many of you have been in a shit ton of car accidents? Okay. I have seen my fair share over the years, and more often than not, I have seen an emerging pattern come out. And it's very, very disturbing. It's like usually on the front bumper, you'll see a license plate that says, Jesus is my co-pilot, or God is my co-pilot. Now, not to diss Jesus, I'm sure he was a very good, I'm sorry, he was a very super duper guy. Great carpenter. Doesn't mean he knows how to drive stick. Just saying. I mean, you do know that the whole Jesus take the wheel is a metaphor, right? Not to be taken seriously. Alright? Cool. But enough about me. Let's get this shit dig on the road. The street got me like...